So Kienan, why should voters in the North District vote for you?
So you should vote for me because I believe in working hard. You know, one of the reasons why I wanted to run for city council is because I was tired of hearing folks say, we can't do this, we can't do that, we can't find solutions. It's something that I was told as a gay man growing up. It was something that I was told when I was a young lawyer. And time and time again, I have found a way to move forward and to find solutions. And that is what I'm gonna bring to city council. I'll give you an example. There, Janet at the Heineberg Center likes to go see shows at the Flynn. They get discounted tickets, I think it's like $2 or $3. It's one of the ways that she gets out of the senior center and gets to go downtown at an affordable rate and gets to really just, you know, be a part of the downtown culture. Mm-hmm. Janet can't go to every show though. And the reason for that is that she can take the bus down to the show, but by the time the show ends, the buses have stopped running. Mm. Now, the obvious solution would be to expand bus service and just make it run later, but there's an even easier solution to this problem. We could just ask our neighbors, hey, you go into the show down at the Flynn, can you give Janet a ride back so that she can go and she doesn't have to worry about taking a cab because she's on a fixed income? Those kind of community solutions is something that I'm really interested in exploring, because what makes the New North End so great is we have so many talented people living in the New North End who are willing to give up time to volunteer, to help one another out, and we just have to tap into that. And that's what I'm gonna do as a city councilor. I'm not gonna hear no as an answer that is acceptable. I'm going to find a solution that works for everybody, that engages the community. When a door shuts, I'm gonna go look for a window. If that window's locked, I'm going into the garage and I'm grabbing the ladder and I'm going through the second story window. We will find solutions to these problems, and we're gonna find these solutions by working hard and working together. And that's what I'm gonna bring to city council.
Awesome, thank you.
Thank you.